Okay, welcome everybody to the new religion page panel. My name is Mirko Petricevic. I'm a religion reporter and photographer with the Waterloo Region Record, and that's the Waterloo is the home of the BlackBerry email device, which I see everybody poking away at, and also loving to know those BlackBerries. The founders of BlackBerry still live in Waterloo Region, so I've got billionaires for neighbors, but on a religion reporter salary, we're not really close neighbors. Anyway, the religion beat I enjoy very much. I'm assuming very much the same reason that you do. We get a lot to learn. In the last couple of years, we've been learning a lot, not just about religion, but about how to take our coverage and put it online and deliver it in a different way. And I can learn a lot just by going to different religion pages, but what I can't learn about just looking at and visiting these pages is the backstory, how it got transitioned from the paper to cyberspace. So today we've got three panelists, esteemed bloggers and web personalities, and I just want to introduce them now. The first up today will be Sam Hodges. He's a religion reporter for the Dallas Morning News. He's been there about 3 years. He used to be also a book editor at the Charlotte Observer. Was a Washington correspondent and projects reporter for the Mobile, Alabama Press Register, and he's got a whole list of where he's been since that. It's about as long as Kobe Bryant's right arm. He's also the publisher. He's also the author of a published novel, B4, and the co-editor of published collections of Civil War letters. Second up today will be from USA Today, Kathy Grossman. She's USA Today's first full-time religion reporter in 1999, that began. She's also running a blog called The Idea Club, in which she poses a weekly question or questions and invites discussions on religion and spirituality matters. She was previously at the Miami Herald for 17 years as a reporter and editor with beats with an emphasis on social change, conflict, and culture. Then, after Kathy, we'll have David Waters on the far left of the panel. David is the editor of On Faith, an interfaith, interactive online conversation on religion in the news, hosted by the Washington Post and Newsweek magazine. He writes a blog for the site called Under God. David was a religion reporter and columnist for Commercial Appeal in Memphis from 1993 to 2007. And his column Faith Matters was distributed by Scripps Howard News Service. We're going to go one by one, about 10 or probably 15 minutes, and we'll take questions after David, after the last speaker, so that we don't get off track in time. So please help me welcome Sam Hodges.
Thank you.